Put your makeup on, get your nails done, curl your hair, run the extra mile, keep it slim so they like you.
And thank you for visiting my channel and checking to see what I got up for today. So today's video is going to be my haul, my recent haul from Ulta, Sephora, and just a couple of things I got from actually Five Below. I've never really done beauty shopping from there, but just like real quick things. So anyway, please excuse if I start to sweat on this video or if my hair goes all over the place. I decided to do this outside in my backyard. I am under a little bit of shade, but not great. I think it's about 85 or 90 degrees today. So kind of bear with me if I get a little sweaty. I did bring my clip just in case if I need to pull my hair up. So, like I said, let's get started with good old Ulta. All right, so what brought me to go to Ulta is, and Sephora, is because my birthday was in July, and since I'm a member of both of the stores for their shopping stuff, I get my free birthday present. I also got for my birthday a $25 gift card to Ulta, and they also sent along with my coupon for my free gift, they also sent along a coupon for $10 off any item in the store. So I had to go. How could I not go? So let's start. First, I'm going to start off with the free gift from Ulta for the July birthday present, and that was from Urban Decay, a little birthday provision. So that's the little thing, and it's the Bigger Blacker Badder Provision mascara. So it's a little deluxe mascara. Hopefully you can see that, and it is in black. And let me show you. I'm sorry if I'm squinting also. I tried to put up my little lighting umbrella to kind of block the sun, but if I'm squinting, I'm very sorry. I'm trying to keep note of me doing that. So that's the mascara wand. Okay. And I haven't tried it yet. I will get to it eventually, but I haven't tried it. And basically it says, bigger, blacker, badder. It's your birthday. I'll give to you a little provision. Perversion mascara glides on and gets you sexed up in one stroke, yet it won't quit until you say when. Our ultra creamy lengthening and volumizing formula coats each lash with triple black pigments and a deeply nourishing ingredient blend. The twist trim on our big brush separates and defines as it lays down a generous amount of mascara for bigger, blacker, badder lashes. So that was my very nice birthday present from them, and that's the other side. And then it says on the back, for even sicker lashes, start with Subversion Lash Primer. Like Foreplay for your lashes, our whipped creamy formula conditions and wets lashes, priming them for the perfect application. Once you experience how much more smoothly your mascara glides on, you won't be able to live without it. Our killer brush grabs and fans out lashes to coat them from root to tip and make them thicker, longer, and stronger. Okay, so moving right along, let's see what next. I always go when I walk in Ulta, I go straight for the clearance section first because I like to check out and see what they have going on clearance-wise, because the one that's over by me here, it's actually a really, really good clearance section. I've gotten some really good things from it. And this time I did good too, I thought. So the first thing I picked up from the clearance was normally $15. I got it for $7.49. And it's the Creamy Crayons, Three Crayons, and Eye Crayon Primer, which is the Ulta brand. And it says, these creamy eyeshadow crayons apply smoothly and can be used all over your eyes or to line and highlight. The Propelled Repel Crayon is perfect for effortless application, whether you are at home or on the go. And I haven't tried these yet either. So, only problem is trying to get them out of the boxes. It doesn't come out very well. So this is the first one, and this is the primer. Hopefully you can see that. And I'm gonna put it on my hand so you can see the coloring. It's very, very, you know, just nude. So right there, you can see that. And please excuse my nails, they need to be done. So right there, that's the primer. And doesn't have like a name to it, so it's just primer, I guess, in natural or nude or whatever it might be. Second, ah, nice actual breeze, feels good. The second crayon is black. Excuse me, sorry, up close, huh? My little umbrella decided to fly away on me. Okay, so next one is the black plum. So that's the coloring to it. And then getting stuff all over me. And then that is the color, as you can see. So it does have a little bit of a purple tone to it. I do like it. I don't know if it's something I'll be able to wear. I'm not sure yet. Because unfortunately, a lot of these colors, when I do wear them, especially anything that has like a purplish color, it makes my eyes look like they're black and blue because I'm so fair. So I don't know if I'll be able to wear that. All right, next one. Oh, God. Jeez Louise. All right. Ugh. My poor crayon's got like stuff all over it because I was looking at these the other night. So the next one is in Birthday Girl. That's the color of it. And it is this one I could wear right there. So it's kind of just like a, I don't know what you would call that. It's not silver, maybe like a, just like a light brownish color, nude, cream, that would be the coloring of it. And the last one is called Bronzed. And that's the color of it. That would be what it looks like swatched. Just like that. Okay, so I thought these were pretty nice. I can't wait to get them out of these box. I kept it in the box because I wanted to show everybody before I took it apart. All right, so keep a lookout because I might be actually putting up the plum one on the swap channel, the sample swap shop group on Facebook. So keep a lookout. All right, next would be, now, dumb me, I don't know why I didn't bother to do this, but I saw these two new lip glosses, actually. One is in Shiny, they're both Shiny Sheer. One is in Violet, and then one is in Smoky. Now, of course, the thing that caught my eye while I was shopping when I saw these, so that's what it looks like, would be the little pretty sparkles. The glitter or whatever you want to call it. But I didn't bother to do because they had it out on display. I really should have swatched this on my hand because it really doesn't do anything when it comes to color. That's what I get. Not much color. But actually, you know what? I'm gonna put it on right now. Maybe that actually will give it a little bit of glitter like that. And then this is the other color. I mean, I like them. They're plain and whatever. I'll just use it as, you know, something to just keep my lips moist. But I don't know why I didn't bother just to swatch both these while I was there. So this is the other one. Same thing. It's like, I want to say like it has grays in it or greens. I'm not even really sure. Same thing. But, like I said, I can just use it to, moisten my lips. Okay, so next would be the Ulta Automatic Lip Liner. This is in the color Intense. So, that's what it looks like. And that would be the color of the lip liner right there. So that's the color Intense lip liner, and then this is the automatic eyeliner in Storm. So this is like a, I guess like a smoky gray. Oh my god, stay cap. There you go. So that is it. My umbrella is going to decide to fly away very soon. And that's the color of the smoky gray, or whatever it's called, Storm. I'm just saying smoky gray. So these are two colors that I definitely will use. So I was happy about that. Then I got, also from clearance, was the Ulta Liquid Lipstick and Primer. Normally $10, I got it for $5. So that's what it looks like. And then let me take them out and I'll show you what they look like. So it comes with the little brush and then of course the clear to prime. So I'm not even going to take that one out because obviously it's just clear. All right, so I already can tell from this color, this is not something that I will be wearing. Because I think that I would look like Jessica Rabbit if I wore this color. I think it's just a little too red for me. So look for this. This will be up on Sample Swap Shop group thing. All right, so let me just put a little on to swatch it so you can see. Yeah, that's the color of it. Just a little bit too red for me. Okay, so let me put this back. The next color, if I can get it out. Oh, and that color was in Mimosa, was the name of that lip gloss. This color is in Ruby Red. So, there. Just came squirting out. Another one that I don't think I'll be using. Another Jessica Rabbit color. So let me just put this back. So you can expect to be seeing this up on Sample Swap Shop. And that's the Ruby Red. And then the last one would be, I like this color, the Pink Spritzer. This is one that I definitely will be keeping. So pretty color, like a fuchsia. I like that. And it looks like that. That's something more of what I can pull off. All right, so let me get these back in. And then the last item that I have, and that's what brought me to actually use, what actually brought me to buy the lip gloss and the eyeliner and lip liner, is that Ulta was having another deal where it was in store only, I believe. I don't think you could get it online. And it was, if you spend, I think it was $18 or $19, if you spent that money, then you got this free case. It's a makeup case, you know, a makeup bag, and it comes with $85 worth of cosmetics that are all Ulta. So normally I don't really go crazy with trying to like buy all that stuff, but I figured, you know, with the gift card and the $10 off, and it was a good deal, why not? So let me just clean this off real quick because otherwise I'm gonna get lip gloss and everything else all over the place. Okay, so this would be the nice makeup bag. So this is the makeup bag that was for free. And then I'll show you all the items inside. Oh, and the other thing is that it came with inside a $5 off any Ulta brand cosmetic or brand brush purchase of $15 or more in store or online. And this is good until October 31st. So I thought that was pretty good. All right, let's get into the goodies that are in this now. So the eyeshadows the little compartments here. I didn't open them up, so I'm just basically going to show you this way. I don't have it open where I can swatch them, I don't believe, right? No. All right, so this is the eyeshadow quad. It's in Innocence, Buttercream, Havana Light, Nights, and Blackout. So those are some pretty colors. Another one, this is the, like I got something crawling up my leg. Glitter Eyeshadow Top Coat. It's in High Maintenance and Gold Digger. So that's the eyeshadow. Then I have the Sunkissed Blush and Highlighter Duo in that color. And then another eyeshadow quad in Champagne, Verdigris, Aztec Gold, and Molten. So that would be the eyeshadow quad. And then one more quad, which is Iceland Peacock, Moonbeam, and Sapphire. So those are the colors for that. So it came with 1, 2, 3 eyeshadow quads, and then one of the glitter eyeshadow for top coat, and then one Sunkissed Blush Highlighter Duo. Next would be the basically Berry lipstick, which I looked at real quick and I like a lot. This is like definitely my kind of color. So that's what it looks like. And this is the color. Let me just put this away. So this is something I definitely will be keeping. This is a very, very me type of color. Next is the Mineral Lip Gloss, and this is in Sheer Opal. So that's the coloring of it. Again, and this is also a color that I will use. So I'll be keeping that. I can say probably the eyeshadows and the two other little packs, the blusher and then the other thing, those will be going up on the sample swap shop. So that's the color of the lip gloss in opal. See that? I hope I'm not off to the side too much. It's very hard for me to figure out, even though it looks centered, a lot of times when I replay this to watch it, I'm always like off a little bit. So I'm trying to stay in the center. All right, so next it's the Legendary Lengths mascara. And this is in the color, Jet Black. So that's the mascara. And that's the wand. Pretty wand. Okay. For that, we have, it comes with three different types of brushes. So it comes with the blush brush, the sponge tip, and then the eyeshadow. So it's always good to keep like in your bag, at least in my bag. This is in Bittersweet, and it's Ulta nail polish, which obviously I'm not going to be putting on my hand, but I don't know really that does any good for you. That's the color. Oh, you know what? I just realized. I'll stick it on this. This should work. I don't know really if it did anything. It does have like a reddish color to it. But yeah, like a berry color. Definitely looks like a berry. So that would be it right there. Look at that. I was a smart girl. Okay. And then the last two items, I believe, are the Dual Ender and a dual ended eyeliner pencil in deep brown and in black. I love eyeliner pencils. I've used them all the time. Now I have to use the crayon ones, but I used to always be a big fan of just the pencils. I like them a lot more. They're more precise, I feel. So that would be the brown. And well, the black is black. I'm not even gonna bother to do that one. And then the other one that comes in the bag is the brown tint in light for there goes my umbrella. That's the color for your eyebrows. Okay, so let me just put this all back and then I'll show you the Sephora stuff. So watch out, friends, on the Sample Swap Shop group, because I definitely will be putting some things up there that I've gotten. Okay, so let me just put this back before this goes rolling away on me. And then I'm going to show you. Okay, so next, this would be the items from Sephora. So Sephora, the same thing. They had a birthday gift for me, and I ordered it online because I didn't feel like going into Sephora. And so I ordered my free gift online. I had a bunch of samples that I was able to get because I had my 100 points or whatever. As you can tell, I shop a lot more at Ulta. I really don't go into Sephora very often. So I had my birthday present that I had to get. I ordered that online. And then in order to get my birthday present, I had to order something online for whatever reason. So I ordered an eyeshadow stick thing for, I think it was $3. Okay, so let me show you the birthday present first. The birthday present is from NARS. There. And I know that I'm definitely going to be giving one of these out to swap. Same thing, it's a Jessica Rabbit type of look, and not for me. All right, so this is in Cruella Velvet. That's the color. And then that would be for the lipstick. Coloring of it, and then the other one is in Ryukyuan, I think it is. Ryukyuan, I have no clue. So that's the color. And very light and neutral, which that's a me color. Okay, so those are the two lip gloss lipsticks that I was able to get for my birthday present. And then this is the, oh, I have one. Oh, no, okay. This is the eyeshadow that I ordered for the $3. So it's an iced brown. Very, very light. I don't even know if you can see that, but that's the color right there. So I got that. And then these are all the sample things that I was able to get. So one is the Versace perfume. This is Eros. I don't know. I don't even know if this has the name of it or whatever, but from Versace. And the little thingy that it came in, and it says Olfactive Family is floral, woody, and musk. And I sprayed it on me, and actually I do like it. It is a good smell. It's very light, not very floral. Oh my goodness, this is the down part of doing videos outside, because Mother Nature decides when she wants to throw things around on you. All right, so another thing here is Josie Maran. It's the argan oil. that. And then this is another sample. This is All Day Eyes, Bobby Brown, which I really do like. It's 8-hour formula, is water resistant and does increase flake or fade. Skin conditioners create a comfortable, non-tacky feel. Convenient stick applies quickly and easily, even on the go. Hi friends, and sorry about that. My camera died in the middle of doing that video, so I had to come back inside and get my cell phone, and well, now I'm using my iPhone to finish. So let me just finish up. I think I was in the middle about showing you the colors of the Bobby Brown eyeshadow sticks that they have available. So those are the colors of the sticks. As you can see, there's a whole bunch, and actually the one that I was showing you is in the color shadow. Oh no, I did. I showed you the color and I said shadow, and it kind of looks like a charcoal gray or something like in that way. So that's the color, if you can see it there, hopefully. Okay, and then the last two things I have that were also samples from Sephora would be the Sense of Adventure, Discover an Exhilarating Range of Fragrance, Expert Advice, and the Thrill of New Finds at Sephora. That my dad was walking in, because of course that would happen too. And this is from my Philosophy fragrance collection. See there. And the one that I have here for sample is my Philosophy Grateful, and the other one is in Compassionate. My Philosophy New and Exclusive, explore your essence with this 6-scent collection inspired by your true self. Reflect on the aquatic sea lily of grateful, breathe in the velvet vanilla of compassionate, then layer them to see what happens. Intrigued? Come into Sephora to try them all and uncover your own personal philosophy. Oh, sorry, I already showed you that side. So, just those little quick thingies. And then the other thing that I got also was a philosophy sample, is Philosophy When You Renew With Hope, Wishes Come True, introducing renewed hope in a jar, eye refreshing and refining eye cream. Your 3 skin wishes granted, revitalized healthy looking eyes, all day hydration, refined texture and fine lines virtually erased. So that's the little thingy I got. And it says renewed hope in a jar, eye refreshing refining cream, our lightweight refreshing eye cream with clinically proven non-stop skin renewal technology works on continuously hydrate skin and gently energize tired looking eyes with an Asian fruit extract, brighten dark circles and reduce puffiness with algae. Could that be algae extracts? I don't know about that one. Retexturize skin to smooth the look of fine lines with yeast complex. 100% of women saw a significant improvement in just 1 week. Here's what each one of them saw. Eyes that appear revitalized, healthy looking and bright. Skin feels refreshed with long-lasting hydration. Refined texture and the look of fine lines virtually erased. Okay. So that's what the other side looks like. And then the quick things that I got from, oh my God, I can't win. So now my phone just cut out because I didn't have enough storage room or whatever. So I had to erase a couple of pictures. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. So the 3 things I picked up from Five Below, nothing great. I like to always try, I'm like a makeup wipe whore. One of my other things that I'm crazy about. So one of them is facial wipes infused with premium argan oil, removes makeup dirt and debris, nourishes and hydrates skin, rich in vitamin E, gentle to use on all skin types. This was $4 and it was for $60. So I've never tried it with the argan oil, so I'm curious to see how that is. And also, you know, it's Five Below, so the quality of them. I'm very picky about my facial wipes, I must say. So I got one of those, and then I also got So Fresh, So Clean makeup remover, cleansing. I can't speak either today. So cleansing towelettes Easily removes old dirt, oil, makeup, deep cleans down to the pores, pH balance, hypoallergenic. And this was, I think this was a dollar. It was either a dollar or $2. I saw it as I was going to check out. I was like, hey, why not? It's another makeup remover wipe. So this was for $25. The coloring of the package, of course, because I'm such a child and that's what caught my eye, the coloring of the package. So I got actually two of these, one in this coloring and then the other one I think was in, I think it's like blue and yellow and the same thing, it like all crazy colors. And same thing, I believe. I think maybe the other one was cucumber scent. That might be the difference. But otherwise, so that's all that I got from Five Below. I've checked out their makeup section and, you know, I've heard people say that it's actually pretty decent, but I never venture onto it because most of the time I go to Ulta because I wait for my coupons to come in. Usually when I get like a good coupon, then I'll go and spend the money. Or I just go to Walmart or something like that and get over-the-counter stuff. My cheeks are all red from being in the sun. So anyway, that is my goods from my haul from Ulta and Sephora and Five Below. So that is it for now. I will be having some I think the heat got to me outside also. Some other videos coming up very soon, which are going to be my empties review, video. And then also I have a bunch of review items, that I want to do a video of. Also, what's in my bag. I saw a couple of people doing that and I like that. So I'm going to do that one. And I don't know, there'll probably be other things also, who knows. But anyway, that's it for now. I hope you guys liked my haul. I hope I didn't bore you a lot with it. And like I said, keep an eye out on the Sample Swap Shop group on Facebook, because that's where I will be putting up my items that I want to swap. And like I said, there's a couple of items there from when I went to Ulta that I liked. So, give this a thumbs up if you like this, and you can leave a comment, please. Let me know what you thought of the video. And if you haven't subscribed yet, already, and please subscribe, and I will leave down below the names of everything that I got from Ulta and Sephora and anything else that I can think of. Okay, so have a great day, and I will see you guys very soon. Bye.
Put your makeup on, get your nails done, curl your hair, run the extra mile, keep it slim so they like you. Do they like you? Get your sexy on, don't be shy, girl, take it off. This is what you want, to belong, so they like you. Do you like you? You don't have to try so hard. You don't have to give it all away. You just have to get up, get up, get up, get up. You don't have to change a single thing. You don't have to try, 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 try. Shopping on at the mall, max your credit cards, you don't have to choose, buy it all, so they like you. Do they like you? Wait a second, why should you care what they think of you when you're all alone by yourself? Do you like you? Do you like you? You don't have to try so hard. Change a single thing. You don't have to try.
to change a single thing. You don't have to try, 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 try.